Thousand sharpened elbows in the underground. That hollow hurried sound of feet on polished floor. And in the dollar store, the clerk is closing up and counting rubles, trying not to say, I hate. Driver checks the mirror 7 minutes late. A crowded rider's restlessness enunciates. Guess who sucked? The jets were lousy anyway. The same route every day.
That's pretty good.